The main issue is the diabetes. If the patient has diabetes, severe diabetes, then and the BMI is over 40, then most probably we should find or figure out some bypass to the patient, mini gastric bypass or the Roux-en-Y gastric bypass. If in general the patient is very obese, you know, morbidly obese, over 50, 60, then we would prefer the bypass surgery.